You get yourself a girlfriend, eh?
You took a stand and it put you out on your own.
It's buried deep inside me, but I feel there's something you should know. I'll never forget you. You'll always be by my side. The day that I met you, I knew that I would love you till the day I die. And I will never want much more. And in my heart,
what the hell are you doing here, Francis?
DC Fleming, Mom, IC12.
Case against her in the full breakfast, requesting said postmortem.
And what's worse is Kate had made a specific point of asking me and all.
And of course, anything you do say,
just doing our job here.
Stop tend to this wounded man here, quick! Kate! You're up!
Everything that we do,
and all along I knew I had something special with you.
But sometimes you just gotta know that these things fall through.
I'm still tired and I can't hide my connection with you.
Feeling it, loving it, everything that we do. All along I knew I had something special with you. But sometimes you just gotta know that these things fall through. I can have my connection with you.
Because of my day on. That's bullshit, Steve. You'd have never have held out on me when we were both DS's.
It's the truth.
For my sake, Steve. Just give me a chance to make up for all that and just grab me a mark and we're going to go with things again and I can be a proper man.
We fell in love.
Turn next. Settle down.
As the leaves turn brown.
Night.
7 years in jail,
some others wouldn't have. I'm pressing too close to today's distance.
Yeah, a private conversation. It's my show, isn't it? 12. We do this to everyone this week in, week out, so don't try telling me how it works. We're witnesses, not suspects. I'll stop making a tip for yourself.
You said you wanted me on your team because I'm ex-anti-corruption, but you lie and have never stopped manipulating the inquiry into the Gale Vanna murder. Disprove it. You'll get witness protection if you tell us to tell me everything you know, Joe. Starting with your family, you nearly said his name, Tommy Hunter. AC-12 found DNA in Breeder's house showing you're related to him. Audrey, I need the proof.
The only way you're getting out of this is to prove you're not better than us.
Charlie 8 wants control. She wants to control everything in the vehicle now.
Control to 846.
We're police officers. D.I. Fleming.
DSU Davidson.
I'm a police officer. Go deploy your weapons.
Jesus Christ, Stephen. I'm driving a vehicle.
Just push. How would they know what car I'm driving?
Hey, I'm telling you, I didn't give you up.
This is the back entrance of Spain. Totally. I haven't got the fucking idea what's going on. All I know is somebody's behind all of this. You've got to believe me. I had nothing to do with it. No? You lured me there to be murdered. Didn't you? Now look where we are. Ryan's dead, and I'm in the frame for it. You've got to believe me. Steve's been made a bloody DI. That's why we've got a grown-up car. Oh, police! To apply for witness protection. If you live the life you should have lived, those people talk manners. Go there, boss, boss houses.
Roy was in a pub on the night of October, allegedly boasting involvement in Gail Bella's murder.
To make sure you suspect me the least.
If I'm caught, did you want her to be your girlfriend?
I've got my story straight down to a T.
I see nine in the cupboard.
Come on, Nobby said no. Go on the block and go forward. Always choose the right shit, old.
Surrender all materials, or like.
Steve, I'm sorry. I know the kind of cases that 812 are into, boss. I know that looks weird. It's just the way 812 operate. Were some of these firearms decommissioned guns that have gone through conversion in a workshop?
Ryan.
He's refrained, or he knows how to drop off the radar. Jo could be in danger. She qualifies for it.
It's not personal, it's work. Why Lisa lost control of the vehicle? How come she drowned?
Read together.
They're gonna start wondering why you were following the patrol car but failed to call for backup in time to prevent an officer from drowning.
That's an order. It's been so long since you have treated me like I deserve. So long, baby, I'm gone. You can leave a message for me after the tone. You boss, there's something I need to tell you. Until now.
You Gail Vella's mother.
I conduct an unlawful inquiry. It's my duty to cooperate. But I'm telling you the truth, Joe, because I trust you with that. You've been distant with me for days. I thought we were friends. What's happening here? No, I wouldn't tell them personal stuff.
And as for requesting a transfer, I respectfully decline. I'm